has met that description, so we wanted to bring her over here, get her on the mic so that she could share with you a little bit about her journey as being single, as being safe, and as being serious.